abomination, lust, excessive sin. Women drunk, they destroy and drink, and rich fire and brimstone drink. Oh, it's Sodom and Gomorrah times again. It's the times of preaching Noah all again. When the world ignited wildly into sin, with power so corrupt, God sent a flood to swallow it up. It's the times of preacher Noah all again. Why worry what the world has done before? We still got Ulysses apples by the score. With morality shot by pot, premarital sex, perversion rot. We still love our lives of pleasure more than God. It's a chilling end of time, and you've been warned. It's a chilling end of time.